All right, today I'm doing a superheat adjustment on an evaporator coil that I just installed on a walk-in cooler. Box is a little bit too slow. The superheat's at 2.6. It should be around 8 to 10, 8 to 12. My saturation's 17.9. My box temperature's 32, which gives me a 15 TD. I need that to be a little bit lower. So I'm gonna go ahead and close up the TXV. I'm gonna go in quarter turns. I'm gonna do 6 of them and see how the valve responds to that. I have my clamp hooked up on the outlet of the coil near the sensing bulb. Once again, I'm looking for 8 to 12 on this box. So not that I've reached 9.7, it's going to 10. I'm gonna let it run probably for a good 20 minutes after this to make sure it stabilizes, superheats within the range. We're all good.